Wow. Excuse me?
No poking around the engine or anything like that.
And Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. Prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as light.
Gotcha.
Shipped to his uncle by courier service in 25 gold-rimmed boxes. Though...
Nothing. Again.
I'm holding.
See, that was nothing, sir. Free to move on.
The well-being of the world is one of the most important things to
there.
Here and no further, sir. This area is not acceptable.
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys.
Yeah, I know, it's dumb.
I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence. Bye-bye money. I don't know. I need to figure something out. Talk soon.
A disgruntled Kronstadt employee has acquired some dirt on Sierra Knox and intends on blackmailing her. Disguised as one of the racing mascots, he plans to meet Sierra by the old motel. Well, I always did feel that pink was your color, 47.
Did you find some keys over there? Oh man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
Feeling better?
Yeah, thanks.
Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the drivers. Fixed me right up.
What? Are you jumping?
No, it's for after the race.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
There is still some time to go.
Yeah, Trevor Jones just wants to put California behind him.
Sorry, get on. You have to
stay in the race as long as possible. And then who knows what
happens.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks.
Forty-seven. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Number one in Miami. Once again, Chinese racing flexes its muscles on the U.S. race. Well, Big disappointment for the Californians. They came here as huge favorites, but Serenox they just
get ready, folks. Our new Chinese champion is on the podium in a few moments.
VIPs are gathering on the red carpet, and those of you in the stands, make sure you
right. Don't miss the more.
Big
part.
I know it's crazy, but not even the bodyguards can come through here at the moment.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed.
Can't let you through, and yes, I know you're a god, too. Sorry, buddy.
My hands
dry.
I hate that.
Security's just hot because she's a big deal, but you can handle this. Intercom.
I'm more of a fire and forget type of guy, you know?
The trick is to use a good hand lotion. Glycerin, aloe vera, that kind of shit.
Oh, man, there are way too many guns here.
You, got any with you?
Well, not on me. You have a stack of paddock.
Okay, keep calm. Stay calm, it's fine.
Lots of security here.
Thank you.
Just got to pick up the documents from my van, but, I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit.
Now I can come.
I need to determine the extent of your injuries first.
Oh, my head. Where are my clothes? Have you seen my mascot outfit?
Oh, my head. Pick something out. Talk soon.
A disgruntled Kronstadt employee has acquired some dirt.
Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there? Oh man, you're a real lifesaver, thank you.
Friends in there. What with all the syringes and IV stands. I think Sierra Knox had an appointment in there as well. Didn't meet her though.
Jane, I hear she's fun to be around.
Man.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Weird.
Please. Please, no.
Look at that. It's a test of nerves going into that corner. Backs down first. Oh, wait. Was there a touch? Like a collision going into that corner? Oh, the stewards are going to have to take a close look at this one.
Just say she's got a bad case of intermittent explosive disorder.
Or Dr. Sorensen. First, he almost loses
the baby. Don't try that at home, people. Sierra's ducking in behind
the Now he has to deal with this guy suffering from urinary retention.
Great racing.
Not his day.
There's only a few minutes left.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
Not on. Back in the paddock.
47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Thumbs up.
Kronstadt sure gets some mean looking motherfuckers to look at.
Leave lying around.
Relax. I'm not about to
check it out.
Tell me again why this is supposed
to be long. Tungan Valley. Snooks. To state it plainly, I.
What the hell is that? Take a look, man.
Okie dokie.
Stumbled upon internal reports showing Kronstadt involvement in the massacre of innocent civilians.
Sounds like a con to me. Any reports you may be in possession of are likely to be fakes crafted by our competitors.
Well, I'm sure your father would be very interested in the reports, concluding that someone has been funneling money from the Palace Project into Tungan Valley. Damage control.
I see. You're taking an awful big risk here. I could just call the cops on you.
You're too smart to do that, Miss Knox. The police show up, arrest me, and the papers go into evidence. It would only be a matter of days before they leak to the media. Pay the money and I'll be on my way.
Huh. No. I think I'll just end you right here.
What?
Who exactly do you think...
Fuck off.
Leave me alone for a few minutes, guys. Who exactly do you think you're dealing with? You think you can come here and threaten me? I'm Sierra Knox. You're just a tiny fucking sardine in a tank full of sharks, my boy. And you're about to be eaten. You pathetic!
What? Will you quit that? Why would you strangle anyone? Help me, please! Someone help me!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
If there's anyone here, give yourself up or get ready to face the music.
Somewhere in the vicinity.
Innovation race is now over.
Well, folks,
crap. What a mess.
Do something like that.
Understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab him if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Yeah, Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. He prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha. Why is that happening?
Expanding on the consumer line of products is...
Okay. Huh.
Units, the K-Buddy was an overnight success, and...
Huh.
There. Who's throwing stuff around?
some of the team using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talk about it.
Hey.
Come on, don't
hotel rules, yeah.
Central, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over. Situation is not clear yet, gentlemen. Keep comm lines clear.
You see anything weird, report to us immediately.
And ultrasonic 3D information capture ensure the right targets are taken down every time. Maybe that's too much detail at this stage.
Sir, I'm afraid you don't have the right clearance. Sorry.
Hang on, 47. Robert Knox's calendar shows a meeting with a Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military. It must be related to that robot. Maybe you can find Mendez somewhere.
So, I'm hearing rumors on the corporate grapevine. Apparently, Nox wants to do a large-scale field test of Palace in a few months.
That sounds like one of those entirely unfounded rumors that gets spread around down at the local bar after work. A Palace isn't in a state to be field tested on any scale.
Well, Lyle from outsourcing told me there'd been a request to reach out to Jim Hope. The reply back had been positive.
That's insane! If that's true, why would Nox risk another test after the Tongan Valley Massacre?
Okay. That Tongan Valley bullet pretty well.
Only because Jin Po is a lunatic and had no qualms about taking the blame for the massacre. Still, makes you wonder.
Sure does.
About the console, but I'm not sure what.
So, what?
My man.
Yeah. That was quite unfortunate. I believe legal has resolved the matter. The wife. Well, widow.
Well, more importantly, it feels like the biometric scanners aren't 100%. If you really want to go ahead.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.